Mom, it's time to get up.
Get the fuck out of my room! Man, I can't ever find anything in this goddamn house. Where the fuck are my goddamn keys? Would you quit moving my shit around? God, this fucking messy place. Would you pick it up every once in a while? It'd be great. At least I can find my goddamn phone. Come on, we're late. We need to go. You always make me so fucking late. Get off the goddamn couch and put your fucking shoes on.
Oh, Angela. Well, late again, huh? Find a seat.
Yes. Yes, sir. That'd be great. Yeah. Yes, thank you. Thank you. I'll transfer you now.
Thanks for the help, Cindy.
Fucking perv.
Listen, Steve, I'm sick of this. It's been going on for months. I haven't said anything, and I'm not trying to be oversensitive about it, but it keeps getting worse. Joshua just keeps looking at me and freaking me out and making these weird little movements. And you need to do something about it. I can't do this every day anymore.
Oh! If I ever catch you staring, I'll beat your creepy ass. Do you understand?
I want her to see!
Nobody's gonna miss a freak like you.
Joshua, I need you in my office. Shut the door, please. Go ahead and have a seat. Joshua, I just got a report that you're staring at one of my employees.
Do you know how uncomfortable that is making her feel?
I'm sorry, sir.
Now listen, that is grounds for sexual harassment. Now, I'm not going to terminate you, but I am giving you one warning, and this is your only warning.
Thank you, sir.
Hey, look, do I make myself clear?
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you. Now get out of my office.
Come in. Are you all right?
I fell.
So who beat you up?
I fell. Darlene Summers.
Why did she beat you up?
She thought I was staring at her in class.
Were you?
No. She was drawing a picture and I wanted to see it.
Are you okay?
Yeah. She just slapped me and punched me in the stomach.
That's all.
It's not as bad as some of the other fights I've been in.
You don't get in fights, Angela. You get beat up because you don't defend yourself. And I understand you were late for school again.
I woke up late.
Your mom sees you as a burden. The girls at school treat you like a human punching bag, and the boys, they openly mock you and verbally humiliate you, and you always act like you had it coming, like you deserve to be treated that way. Despite me trying to tell you time and time again, nothing has changed. You've been in the school for 3 years. And in those 3 years, have you made any friends? Angela, look. I've seen your artwork. I know what a great imagination you have. So please do me a favor. The next time somebody tries to bully you, I want you to take that little bit of courage that I know you have inside of you, and I want you to imagine it growing like an infection that's trying to consume you. I want this old Angela, who's sitting in front of me, looking down at the floor, gone. And a new, stronger Angela is all that's left.
Hey there, are you needing a ride or anything?
Not really.
Well, come here for a sec.
No, I'm not sure what we're doing this weekend yet. It's been one of those weird weeks, I don't know. I'd love to get out of town and just go away and... I'm gonna have to call you back, okay? Alright, bye. What, Joshua?
I just wanted to apologize. I hope I didn't offend you or anything.
Your apology means nothing to me. Listen, I've already talked to the boss about you, okay? This is ridiculous. If you want to keep your job, you need to knock this crap off. I don't know why you keep staring at me and why you keep looking at me, but I'm sick of it. Go over to your own little cubicle and do your thing, okay? Don't talk to me, don't look at me, don't think about me. You don't exist to me, so why should I exist to you? Do you understand that?
Okay. Thank you for coming over. I really appreciate it. No, it's okay. It's okay, I understand. I didn't get in too much trouble. It's all right. No. Yeah, that was great. That was great. So, yeah. So, maybe, you go out sometime? No? Whoa. Oh, shit.
You're gonna die down here, you know that, right? He's gonna keep doing this to you until you're dead. This isn't some bully at school. You have to fight this time. You have to kill him.
I can't.
Then you'll die down here! Everyone you know has walked all over you and pushed you around. If there were ever a time to stand up for yourself, it's now. It has to be now. You or him. One of you's gonna die here. Do you wanna die?
No.
Do you want to die? No! Do you want to die? No!
Nathaniel.
John. Oh, no. Oh, no.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Oh, no. Car keys, where are you? Car keys.
Better. Oh, God! Oh!
Thank you.